I'm I did too. Go ahead, Mike.
It's very nice to be here. Very nice to see you. This is our first time playing in Norway, and we love it already.
Sorry, but the Norwegian fans are just the best. And tuning is not a city in China, Mike, so go ahead.
Let's see if you recognize this song. From State of Control.
If you guys know the lyrics, sing along with this. Daniel.
our friend a little break here. Slight technical difficulties, but it's okay. So, any of you got any interesting stories to tell today? I'm perfect. And here's the guitar. My good friend Jerry!
Yeah.
Alright everybody, put your hands together like this on your head! Come on, let's give it up! Alright, let's take it from the second chorus, alright? Thank you. All right, we're gonna play you a song now from the Atomic Arena album. And this song is about the one, the only one that we worship. And it's not our instruments. We do not worship women. We do not worship money. We do not worship the band. We worship in here only God. This is about Jesus Christ. It's called King of Kings.
Thank you.
stage.
Thank you!
Hey, man. How many people are excited to be here tonight? Thanks for putting up with our little musical errors. That's okay. Can somebody bring a light on the stage, please? Okay, because I'm having trouble. You know, we're pretty, we're doing okay for like up and above in the more advanced years, aren't we? Okay. I never like to leave a Barren Cross concert without knowing, but you knowing exactly where we stand spiritually. The Bible says in Ephesians chapter 1, verse 18, it says, I pray that the eyes of your heart may be enlightened, in order that you may know the hope to which he has called you, the riches of his glorious inheritance in the saints, and his incomparably great power for those of us who believe. That power is like the working of his mighty strength, which he exerted in Christ when he raised him from the dead and seated him at the right hand in the heavenly realms. That same power, and I was talking to a brother earlier, I don't know if you hear, that same power that God gave to Jesus to raise him from the dead is the same exact power that he gives you and Mr. Prison and you to overcome the flesh and walk in the light of Jesus Christ. Many of you are here, you may not know him, but he is here today to tell you that you can walk in his incredible power. And today, if you're struggling with anything in your life, no matter what it is, he can come and he can give you that power and give you the power to overcome. We are so glad to be here with you guys. It's a pleasure and it's an honor. And God gives us words every day to declare to a dying world. And Jesus Christ is the answer. And remember always that God will give you that power. How many people believe that? How many people believe that? I know I do. And we're thankful to God to be here. We want to thank our good pal for having us. And for Oddman and everybody and all the leadership. Thank you, sound guys. You're doing a great job back there. Let's give the sound guys a good round. Just wanted to say thank you to Jerry Stockman on guitar here. He is just done a fantastic job. I'm filling in for Ray Paris. He's really sad that he couldn't be here tonight. He has some family obligations, but Jerry learned all these songs and we had one rehearsal. So. Just wanted to say thank you so much for your grace, because I know that you're giving it to us tonight. So you guys, we just want to enjoy you guys. Are you guys enjoying this so far? Yeah. Okay, this is Mike Lee. He's going to play an acoustic song for you. And here you go.
By the way, if you don't know, Jerry Stockman played on the last Precious Death album. Do you know Precious Death? Yeah. All right. This song is about one of the greatest commandments that Jesus Christ gave is to love the next person, love our neighbor as ourself. Okay, love our friend as ourself. So it's about carrying each other. Sometimes we don't carry each other. You know, we don't help each other out. This is about that. It's called One. Ooh, each other, carry each other. Whoa. Have you come here for forgiveness? Have you come to raise the dead?
You guys know this next song, singing the chorus, you're singing it to God. This song's called Here I Am.
I can do. I repent for my sins, but you make me forget.
Which was Rattle at Your Cage, and this is the title track. We'll be right back. very fast song now. Okay, we're gonna speed it up very fast. This is from Atomic Arena. It's called Cultic Regime.
Everybody come forward, just a little bit, come on!
Tonight or what? I'll tell you what, this is the best crowd we've played to in probably at least 5 years. Could be that you're the only crowd we've played to in 5 years. Just kidding, we played like 2 weeks ago. You guys were way better than they were. California, you know, they're, you know, they got too many cars and too much congestion, but yeah. We're gonna take you back now to the first album. And the very first EP, actually. Yeah. This was released in 1985.
Here you are, so close and yet you're far. I'm always there in time of your despair. But when I knock, you're never there. No. Sing if you know the words, alright? You can sing if you want to. Receive the kiss.
Something. We have these shirts today. See this? Burn Cross. Woo! Available. And
just kidding, man.
You don't get to do that. He's okay. He's my friend. And hey, I don't need this now. Anybody want a tie?
Woo!
No. I like my ties. I'm sorry. That was a bad joke. I repent. Anyway, and we have a best of, very best of CD, only available for you tonight. Not available in the stores. So it's got 18 songs on it. And that's it. I just wanted to let you know. Okay?
Okay.
Starts to work its way.
Thank you very much. Thank you. You are a very wonderful crowd, and I mean that. It's not just words. I really appreciate you here in Norway very much. I took a walk around the town yesterday, and I met some Norwegians, you know, around town, around the city, and people very nice to me. I asked them questions, where's this, and what is this, and what does this mean? How do I say, you know, hello and everything? And good often. Good often, Norway. Okay. So one of our favorite albums is the second album from Atomic Arena. This is more music from Atomic Arena for you.
Desire, such a way.
is one of the MTV videos that we have, and it's called Imaginary Music.
Maybe get the cheer at the sound of your guitar.
Nice. God bless everybody.
Thank you very much. Thank you to Nordic Fest. Thank you very much. Thank you. We love you all. We will be by our table, by the t-shirts and by the CDs to talk to you if you'd like and to sign autographs, and we will be there.